Hello and welcome to the Cave Train Adventure. Before our journey begins, let me remind you to please keep your hands, arms, and legs inside the train at all times. Let's get started. Back in 1961, the Boardwalk Archaeological Team was doing a little excavation work. The team found a secret passage leading to a lost world of cave people living below the boardwalk, undisturbed for thousands of years. Well, we thought that was pretty neat, so we built this train to show you folks. Now remember, cave people scare easily, so no flash photography. Remain seated during our journey, and enjoy your ride.
Thank you.
That's right, folks. Please remain seated until the train comes to a complete stop back at the station. I sure hope you enjoyed your ride and enjoy the rest of your day here at the Center in Peachport.
Yeah, we're going to do another one. There we go. We made it, Nana. We made it, Nana. All right. Look, we made it. Look, there's a choo-choo train.